woke up in bed. It's dawning. I'm still alive. And I get it, you know? Wearing thin. That's funny. That shit is. Every culture has its death prophecy, if you did the reading. What do we have? Anyone? What does not adapt, what does not change, leads only to stagnation and death. Change or die. Go on, get out of here.
Can I get you a drink, Dr. Blue Sauce?
No, thanks. I'm good.
I really enjoyed your lecture today.
Well, Billy for you.
It's lucky I'm grading your papers these days.
You stole it.
Purloined. See? It's back.
What did you make of it, besides a coaster?
This isn't new. Where's this from?
Before your time. Smoke.
What for?
To help with my projection.
Is that why we're meeting?
No. No, I want to do something. Something that isn't me.
Okay. Okay, write something. Redraft your paper.
Okay. More?
Then... poker. A few of the junior faculty get together for a game. I could buy you in. So, ante up. How you doing?
Swell.
At least it's quiet.
It's always quiet.
Reflection, not the best place to conduct analysis.
Wonder if we'll ever have space.
Oh well. What's your story anyway?
Thought this wasn't the best place for analysis.
It isn't. This is for me.
I used to be you.
And now you are...
underwater. Drowning.
It's never too late to change, to leave.
Just don't think I'll ever let myself get out.
How so?
Get out. You?
Don't tell anyone, but I dropped out years ago.
Nobody seems to mind me hanging around, though. Almost nobody.
How old are you?
24.
Not letting myself get out. That's funny. That sure is.